Orbits and orbitals. Orbits are energy states and orbitals are sub-energy states. There can be six orbits at maximum sometimes, and there can be four orbitals only. Four orbitals are SPDF. And then they're in each orbit, like they're in the first orbit, the second orbit. So now the electrons like to be in the higher energy state, because there is the excited state. The first state is the ground state. Now let's see, in the orbit the first one will get two electrons maximum, then the second orbit will get 8, third orbit will get 18, fourth orbit will get 32, because if you add the orbitals, it will be S is equals to 2, P is equals to 6, D is equals to 10, and F is equals to 14. All of them add together equals 32. So even in the fifth orbit, there's 32 electrons maximum. So now let's talk about the quantum cohomology. So let's say hydrogen, it'll only have one S because it's only in the first orbital. But let's go a bit higher, beryllium, it has four electrons, so one S, that's full, it has two, and then two S, another two, so that is one S, two S. So, but now let's go a bit higher, all the way to 2P. So now let's say boron, it'll have 2P1 because it hasn't, it's full, not full yet, so it'll have to write as 2P1. So you would, and now there's 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3s. So let's say for 5 orbits, what are the orbitals? So 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, and then 3p as well. See, 5 there. So now you've learned about orbitals and orbits.